behavior of the crowd. And it's been a long time since a match has been abandoned. And you can literally see the tears in the eyes of Vinod Kambli. He knew that he was only a step away from a World Cup final. But he'll have to live another day to see that occasion. What he can do now is to walk into the Sri Lankan dressing room, shake their hands and say, well done. You deserve to win.